On Sunday, Queen Zulu, Tanya Nika Phillips, was greeted by Zulu King Elroy James and the rest of the Zulu Club with the second line at the Louis Armstrong International Airport.
And I'm a native New Orleanian, and I am in practice at Tulsa, Oklahoma at St. John Hospital.
King James made a childhood promise to Queen Phillips.
He was 12. I'm thinking she might have been like 9 or 10, and he said, I'm going to make you Queen Zulu when I become king.
And he did.
And he did.
As the president of the Zulu Club and former king David Belfield points out, every member of Zulu wants to be king.
First of all, if you're not in the Zulu Club, you need to get in the Zulu Club. If you're in the Zulu Club, you need to aspire to get your picture on the wall.
Gentlemen, King and Queen Zulu 2012. Salud!
Salud! You have to be in the club at least 8 years to become king, or at least to run for king. It's a real election that goes on.
The king is elected, but the queen is selected. James's selection of Phillips is rare. Generally, the king selects his wife as queen if he wants to have a warm bed to go home to at night.
I wanted my mother to be queen until the first lady found out about it.
See, if you want to come back to this house, you better get your mind right.
Lucky for James, he's not married and can make his promise come true.
And guess what? Dreams do come true.
From PAC News, this is Robert Offner signing out.